when you looked at him, it's like, okay, he came in as a damn nobody rookie.
I remember my first impression of him was, man, he was slow. Just awkward looking, like a baby giraffe running around. So nothing physically stood out about Tom. Tom and me, we came into the NFL together. We're just rookies, you know, the lowest of the totem pole. So we became very close because we were preparing with each other every single day, trying to earn the right to be there.